after their invasion and expedition of our world. Once again, we bring you an exciting new chapter in the continuing saga of A State of Trance. Searching for new horizons throughout the galaxy. Ladies and gentlemen, Paul Van Dyke.
amazing to be here in Jakarta. I saw all the tweets for years and years, and finally I'm here, and it's just, it's insane. I'm beyond words. I went to heaven and back. This is Armin van Buuren, live from Indonesia. After tonight's event, we still have one event during this tour, the big closing at Ultra Music Festival on March 30th, with a ridiculous lineup. Ali and Fila back-to-back with John O'Callaghan, Andrew Rael, Cosmic Gate, Jochen Miller, Mayan and Shane 54, New World Punks, Orion Nielsen, Paul van Dijk, and something really, really special. For the very first time, I'll perform a set as Gaia. And we have exclusive merchandise in the State of Trance 2014 available at armadashop.com. I've premiered a couple of the feature tracks already during the regular episodes, and you can download some of the tracks already through instant gratification when you pre-order the album on iTunes. And guys, I gotta say from the bottom of my heart, I'm so proud that this guy is here at a State of Trance. He's one of the guys that got me into DJing, Mr. Paul van Dijk.
Oh,
Live from Jakarta, Indonesia. This is a State of Trance 650 New Horizons. Now on stage, Paul Van Dyk.
We'll be right back.
Feels almost like blasphemy talking through Paul van Dijk, so I'll keep this brief. I'm so proud that Paul van Dijk's on tonight's lineup. I'm talking about legends right after Paul van Dijk. Another one will close the night. The Irish John O'Callaghan, and he is here with me in the studio. John, I know that Paul's also one of your all-time heroes. Is it difficult to close after Paul van Dijk?
It's always difficult to close after Paul. I've had a little bit of practice in Ibiza after him, but Paul has been a massive inspiration in anybody who's into trance, and to be in the same room with him, let alone the same event, is a good time. So he's rocking it at the moment.
I know. I can't wait for your set. Any special surprises?
I've got a couple of brand new tracks, actually, that I just downloaded at like about 11 o'clock in the hotel. So hopefully they'll go down well. A set of trance is all about fresh new music, so that's what I hope to do.
The legend, John O'Callaghan, here behind the microphone. Can't wait to hear your set.
Cheers, mate. Thank you very much. Cheers. Astonishing event once again.
Let's quickly go back to Paul van Dijk.
State of Trance 650. 650.
I'm just reading a tweet here online. Solar Star Lou, "The Stage is Burning" by Paul van Dyk, and she's right. And right here in the studio, Gijs, what did you bring?
I brought three Japanese people here: Ajumi, Taka, and Noritaka. That's right.
Nice to meet you.
Can you say trance?
Yeah.
Trulens.
I love it.
So you came especially for a set of trance from Japan to be here.
Yeah, grew up in Japan.
So I should say, arigato gozaimashita.
Do itashimashite.
I went to ASOT, Kuala Lumpur. Yesterday.
Okay, so we should bring a set of trance to Tokyo then.
Tokyo.
So you want to say anything to your Japanese fans?
Yeah, let's hold the trance party in Japan.
Oh, you can see it's a party right here. People from all over Asia come to Jakarta to party with us. And there's a very good reason, because Mr. Paul van Dyk is ripping it up. We'll be right back. What's up, Jakarta? Are you still with me? Come on. Show some respect for one of the guys that started it all. Let's make the V sign for Vandit and Paul Van Dyke. Come on. Show your respect for Paul Van Dyke. Come on. Listening to Paul Van Dyke live from a State of Trance 650 in Jakarta, Indonesia. It just sounds amazing to say that. Paul Van Dyke here in a State of Trance. And Ruben had a brief interview with him right before he went on stage.
The Rec Room, Ruben Duran.
So I saw in your latest Paul Van Dyke TV episode that you're quite a bit of a daredevil. What happened?
Well, I just jumped out of a plane. It was like one of those things, and everybody says like, oh, you have to do these things, you have to do this and that. And jumping out of the plane was one of those things that I've never done before. And it was pretty scary.
Are you such a thrill seeker?
No, usually I'm not. It was part of the moment. You can see that I'm not too happy about the thrill, but it was awesome, I have to say.
So you're the man behind We Are One Festival. Is there coming one again soon?
The next one is in August, 16th of August. We're announcing the lineup very soon, and it's going to happen. It's a beautiful outdoor setting in the middle of Berlin, and it's always worth going.
I've noticed that you haven't released a lot of singles lately. Is it a sort of a quiet before the storm for a new album, maybe?
Well, the album is finished. The release setting is, like, you know, happening as we speak. And, yeah, it's going to come out soon. And then there are going to be more singles and EPs and, of course, the album.
The Rec Room. Rec Room.
What the Beatles did for pop music, Paul Van Dyk did for dance music. And here he is, live from Jakarta. We'll be right back.
what you do, and I don't deserve you. I don't deserve a chance like this. I don't deserve a love that gives me everything. You're everything I want. I don't deserve your love, but you give it to me anyway. Can't get enough. You're everything I want. What you do, and I don't deserve you.